have to write down two thermochemical equations, and I've done it for you. Now I'm going to walk you through the solution. In the first equation, one...